So we're here in another solar power installation where a 2 kW solar power system is installed.